Hola, bless people. 9 minutes, 9 a.m. our time here in Jerusalem. I'm calling you, blessed people, at this time from the city of God. This past night, the Lord showed me a war. I see an attack that was coming to Israel, another attack, and I see people running, and then I see a military vehicle with soldiers going around like this, and people fearing that gunfire is going to break out. I see a military vehicle, looks like an armored vehicle, a long one, but the front part also is extended where you have special forces with their weapons, sharp weapons in the front. So the vehicle has an extended front where, like, where special forces are standing. It's like a platform as it's going. And that vehicle is going around the streets. It seems there may have been a threat of attack into the streets of Jerusalem, maybe a terrorist attack, because I see people running and one of them hitting the wall and sliding through the metals. You know, a very slim part. People are running for their lives. So this is why it's important I be here, that I may be able to speak to the leaders of Israel about what is coming, and also to defend Israel, that they can turn to us for their own protection and existence. The Messiah is coming. Thank you.